Temperatures today in the teens and 20s, so coldest day we've seen so far this season. And West Michigan will eventually start to see,
Get control of your radar at WZZM13.com.